Hello people, this is the Chab Now, and today we have got a new playthrough on The Quarry, another game from Supermassive Games, famous for Until Dawn, Little Hope, House of Ashes, Man of Medan. Quite a lot of high tier games here, but this one is not part of the Dark Pictures anthologies. This is just its own standalone thing, similar to Until Dawn, so I think it's got it should be very good. It's got a high pillar to sort of match up against. That is not the saying at all, but we'll go with it. So gonna start this. I have absolutely no idea what it's about, apart from a quarry. I haven't seen any playthrough, haven't seen any reviews. Is it going to have the Oh Death theme tune? Or is this the theme tune? I'll shut up. Should I shut up? I don't know. The Resident Evil 2 playthrough is still going to go ahead. I just thought I need to start churning out more games more frequently, because the aim is to do Resident Evil 2... The Quarry, and I also want to do Resident Evil 3 before Devil In Me comes out, which is the next Dark Pictures Anthology game. So I've got to get on it with the consistency. I need to start recording more. So Resident Evil 2, the next episode, will probably be out soon. The other Dark Pictures games that I've done on our channel, I do multiplayer, so I've done one with Michael and I've done one with Croy. That was House of Ashes and Little Hope. So if you haven't seen those, I'll link those down in the description. But this is going to be a solo playthrough by myself, and see how I get on. Hopefully I can get the characters to survive, but if not, you know, we'll tackle it, we'll tackle it. I absolutely love these games, so I have high hopes for it. Siobhan Williams. I don't know any of these people. They normally chuck a famous actor in these games, but I from the poster, I don't recognise anyone. So I wouldn't even be able to tell you who the famous actor is if there is one.
Why'd you kill the music?
Is it him?
I think you know why.
Is it her?
I don't think I do.
It begins with...
Wait. I need subtitles. Who's got the subtitles there? Subtitles. Let's go for on. Do auto.
With an L? Like the L word?
Lesbians?
Lost, Max. We're lost.
We're in geographic flux.
Great. So, lost.
That's debatable.
Take a moment to consider the following, as it will guide you through the various twists and turns that may appear during your stay at Hackett's Quarry. What you see here are quick time events, or QTEs, which
the right time. Had the controller on my knee, I wasn't expecting to actually have to do anything.
Hackett's Quarry can be a dangerous place if you're not paying attention to your surroundings. Take your eye off the ball, and it could spell disaster. The path you tread is yours to choose, but that doesn't mean there won't be obstacles along the way.
Am I gonna have to face a crocodile?
Oh, heads up. Yeah, honey, nice catch.
I thought that was a circle. They need to make it a little bit more clear, I think. I was like, circle! Oh,
the
shit.
Roads are definitely getting worse out here.
I guess it's all part of the rustic summer camp experience.
Oh, right, that's where we're going. I lost track like 200 miles ago.
200 miles ago, huh?
Yeah. You know what, Max? It's okay. It doesn't make you any less of a man.
You know, if Columbus hadn't gotten lost and landed on these golden shores, there would be no United States of America. Goodbye, hot dogs. See you later, apple pie.
Columbus never actually landed in North America.
What are you talking about?
Didn't even know he wasn't in Asia.
Are you serious?
Just another guy who didn't want to admit he was lost.
Well, just another guy who's got a whole day named after him, so... put that in your pipe and smoke it.
Oh my god, could you just get us to camp already before I roll my eyes out of my head, please?
I'm working on it, I'm working on it.
I'm just expecting, so pick up the map or the leaflet? Map or the leaflet? Guys, let's go for the map.
Voila.
What is that?
Yeah.
No, but seriously, how what happened to the normal map?
This is the normal map.
The one on the phone.
Yeah, just waiting for something to jump in the road or a deer to bloody... Just expecting something to happen.
See, so we are... Well, I guess they don't put summer camps on maps. Have you seen any signs for it? Hey, eyes on the road!
Whoa!
It always happens. Little Hope did a similar thing. Oh, what the fuck is that in the back seat? Oh. You guys saw the creepy woman in the back seat too, right?
Jesus Christ, what do you think that was? A bear?
What? No, Max, it wasn't a bear.
What was it?
I think it was a person.
Lou, are you serious? Do you think we hit a person?
I don't know. I mean, it was really close, like really close, but maybe we didn't. What is it?
I really effed this car up.
Fuck the person, the car.
What person it is?
It's damaged.
I should check out the damage before we try to start it up again, huh? Could you grab my the toolbox from the trunk?
Yeah, okay.
So do we actually get to play now? Use L to walk. Did you say it was in the bonnet? Let's have a look.
My mom's gonna kill me.
Wow, great interaction there. Jeez. Well, I'm not gonna look in the trunk, I'm going to look in the boot. Because that is what we call it over yonder. Tutorial unlocked. I want tutorials. Let's be snooping. Rejected. Thank you for your interest in Landis University. This year, we'd like to review some of it very carefully. We noted several strong features. Excuse me, I was reading that. Excuse me, woman. Has she said her name yet? Lady!
Yeah. Do you need a hand?
Yeah, actually, if you could just shine a light right here.
Here you go.
Perfect, thank you.
The sooner we get out of here, the better.
Just picture yourself curling up in front of a big old fire pit singing campfire sing-alongs.
I don't think people curl up right in front of big old fire pits.
Why not?
They don't want to catch on fire.
And picture yourself curling up in front of a big old space heater.
Let's gather around the campfire and sing our campfire song. Do I want to go towards the peeping Tom? What they've done with the graphics of this game is amazing. I feel like I'm actually in the forest with them and I'm going to shit my pants.
Here?
Just stay there for a second, okay? I'm almost done.
Are you my boss? Hurry up. Just do hurry up. Hurry up! We need to die! There's creepy Jason in the woods.
I'm worried that there's somebody down there.
Are you serious?
Yeah, they could be hurt. I don't know.
I didn't think we actually hit anything.
Well, I don't know. I heard something, okay? Like a woman.
Do you think we hit her?
I just want to check.
Is he okay? He's just questioning everything.
Just don't get
a
too
person?
Close, okay? Be careful.
Did we hit her? A woman? The woods? Who are you?
Okay. Luck with the car.
Okay, let's have a little look. Bloody hell. Okay, so. Give me a premonition. Oh, is this a premonition? Tarot found. Is this the Fool? I wonder who this is. We all know a fool when we see one, don't we? Innocence and freedom, or recklessness and risk-taking? Spontaneity, actions without thought. But the consequences to match? Think. Think and don't get burnt. That helps. Sure, don't get burnt. Okay, avoid fire, anything fire-related. Let's have a look at the poster. This is a poster for traveling. Is this just everything I pick up? Is it gonna say that I can inspect it? Oh man, the music's intense. I like it though. I really like the feel of this. Left or right, left or right, left or right, left? Actually, that looks like a dead end. Finders keepers? Escapology trunk. Should we inspect it? A trunk filled with strange devices. That of an escapologist, perhaps. A relic of a traveling show that must have passed through the area. Oh, so like a magician. I thought we were more talking like escape convict, who's loose in these woods. But you know, magician works. Just don't show me any fire tricks, I need to avoid that. I don't know who Silas is. You got the wrong person. Stuff like that just reminds me of what sort of game I've got myself into. Stop it! I'm not Silas! I don't know what that is. Where did the dude go? So don't give me names soon, I'm gonna have to name them myself. She's behind you! This is crazy.
Silas.
Right, don't get me wrong, I would shit my pants if that happened in the middle of the forest, but being an onlooker.
Silas.
A branch! No! So are we hallucinating, or what's going down here? Oh, he's still fixing the car.
What's wrong? Is everything alright?
Holy shit!
Talk to me. What's going on? What's going on?
There's something out there. Like there was noises all around me.
Honey, take a breath. It's okay. It's the woods. There's a lot of stuff out there. There's animals. It's easy to freak yourself out.
No. Can we just leave, please?
Yeah. Let's go.
It's he, Silas.
Yes, there we go. Purring like a kid.
Max, come on!
Here we go. We're getting out of here.
Right, his name's Max. Note to self, we have a named character.
Max!
Okay, give me a minute.
We've got to go, Max.
Laura, you're not helping right now.
Can you just...
Max and Laura, okay.
Trying to get us out of here.
All right, enough! Shit, I'm sorry, honey. I'm sorry.
Is Max the famous actor? He okay. Looks like he should be in like Stranger Things or something.
Jeez!
Oh, fuck! Oh my god, my heart just exploded.
Roll it down.
Hi, officer. How are you doing this evening?
Are either of you injured?
Really, we're fine. We're just a little shaken up.
He's a bloody hero.
Well, you folks want to tell me what happened here?
Path chosen. Stop! No, back!
Hackett's quarry is full of twists and turns.
I can't cancel it! Unexplored wonder. I don't need a tutorial!
With each step taken, you tread a path of your own. Matched with its
it won't let me cancel it.
There will be moments throughout your stay that show you that the choices you've made, the path you've chosen, could have gone another way. At Hackett's Quarry.
Do you know what these remind me of? You know, in Fallout, you get those Pip Boy videos that are like, if you go in the wasteland,
more dangerous than others.
And you got the, obviously, the mascot. Okay, don't pick any more tutorials. Let's be honest with him.
We, something jumped out right in front of the car and we didn't want to hit it, so we swerved and... Now here we are.
Something jumped out?
Let's go honest again. It was dark.
Sorry, it was so dark, and it happened so fast, and they were gone.
They? Ma'am, did you hit someone?
No, God, no, of course not. You know, I mean, I don't think so. I don't know.
Sir? Keep the car running.
Sir?
He really doesn't look like he believes us.
Is this guy like the all-time scariest cop?
I don't know. This is my first cop.
What, like ever?
Yeah, I'm not a criminal.
You folks want to tell me just what in the hell you are doing all the way out here this late at night?
Why didn't he ask us that before? Why did he say, how'd you get here? Walk off, tow us out, and then he carries on with his bloody interrogation? Taking in the sights? We're heading to camp.
We're heading up to Hackett's Quarry summer camp. We're
heading to Crystal Lake.
You're one night early.
No, we know. But we figured we'd get in early and scope it out, you know? I mean, they know we're coming. We called ahead.
And to be honest, sir, one of us kind of oversold their navigation skills and got us completely lost.
You're not gonna make it to Haggett's Quarry. Not tonight. Harbinger Motel. It's the nearest place. You can bunk up there for the night, okay?
Why has he got loads of blood on his neck?
I'm just gonna stick to the plan, sir. I mean, Mr. Hackett knows we're coming and we called ahead.
No, ma'am. You're gonna head to the Harbinger Motel. Do you understand?
Shall we question him? Let's question him.
With due respect, sir, why can't we go to Hackett's Quarry?
Because I told you to go to the motel.
Okay, I just don't understand what the problem...
Ma'am, please step out of the vehicle.
Whoa.
What? Why?
Officer, she didn't do anything.
Ma'am, if you wouldn't mind stepping out of the vehicle...
If I just killed her?
I'll show you a route on your map there.
You can show me from inside the car. It's fine.
Sure.
Son, remain in the vehicle.
Son.
Okay.
This is getting all kinds of creepy.
Okay. So, we... right about here. Harbinger Motel is here.
Right, okay, and where was Hackett's Quarry?
He's like, well, girl, if you mention that bloody quarry one more time, I'm gonna
motel can guide you there.
Stick my pen in your eye.
First thing in the morning. Harbinger Motel. Stay on the road.
Wait, but what if there's someone out there?
Yeah, I'll have a look. Good night.
My question would be, why is he all the way out here? He seems so creepy, man. I don't think that's the last we'll be seeing of him. You mark my words.
Why is this guy just sitting there?
Yeah, I'm gonna agree with you. That guy was weird.
Major weirdo.
The dude needed like at least a dozen showers.
Oh my god, I know.
What was up with the thing? Did you see that?
Was it blood?
Nice to meet you.
Oh,
oh man.
All right, let's get back on the road.
Yes.
I think I've had enough woodland encounters for one night. Thank you very much.
Agreed. So where's this motel?
Okay, so we're here,
mm-hmm.
And the motel is here.
Okay.
But we're going here.
What's there?
Hackett's Quarry.
How'd you do that?
I don't know. I kind of tricked him into showing me.
Very slick. Are you sure we shouldn't just get to the motel and just listen to this guy's advice?
Honey, you really want to listen to the advice of some creep-ass cop who told us in the middle of the creep-ass woods to go to some creep-ass hotel?
No.
I agree.
Yeah. Let's hit the road, shall we?
That's what I thought.
Ma'am?
Oh my god! If he called me ma'am one more time, I was gonna shove that badge up his dick hole. Seriously, do I look like a ma'am to you? I got like 20 years before I'm a ma'am.
Mm-hmm.
What?
20's debatable.
Easy.
I mean, I'm kind of into ma'ams.
Okay, we're done.
I'm kind of into ma'ams. Is he the famous one? I'll stop going on about it. It's fine. It's cool. It's cool. I thought it was going to give me a choice to go to the motel or the quarry, but I suppose because this game's called The Quarry, we were going to go to the quarry.
Did you actually even talk to Mr. Hackett, or did you just leave a message?
Well, what's the difference?
This is the difference.
Hello?
I guess he doesn't check his voicemail.
How was I supposed to know that? I mean, clearly there's somebody here.
Yeah, or it's just an abandoned car and this is a complete waste
of time. Why would there be an abandoned...
I'll get the car.
Max, come on. Max, don't be a dick.
I'm sorry.
Okay.
Is anybody home?
What would you do in this situation, people? Would you try and get access to the quarry? Would you have gone to the motel? Would you have just tried to head home? Like, I do appreciate their loss, so that's not really an option. Oh my god, I can't see anything. Should I turn my brightness up? I cannot see shit. Is that the point? Hello? Aim. Alright, there's a coffee cup. Invisible walls, let's head back. What I'll do, people, is if it is too dark, then I'll obviously have a look at this gameplay when I'm editing it, and I will adjust the brightness if needed. It's just going to be a bit of a pain if the whole thing was way too dark. I think the lighting's been good so far. I literally can't... You know what? I'm making the decision to do it now. Display... not visible, barely visible, clearly visible. I mean, according to that, it should be pretty much where it was. Let's do 65 HDR brightness, 50. I don't think that's made any difference whatsoever. No. Well, I have absolutely no idea where I'm going now. Ah, okay. That massive yellow door seems like it might be a good idea to go to, but there's also a flashy flash. Come here, flashy flash. Treehouse, okay. Boathouse, okay. Car park. What doesn't kill you makes you stronger.
What doesn't kill you will make you stronger.
That's what I said. Okay, let's go and mosey on to the yellow door, because I believe...
Give me one more minute, okay?
I mean, I personally would have gone by now. Ah, oh, there's a padlock on it. That's someone taking a shit.
I'll be right back. I'm gonna get some help. Max! Max, get over here!
What's going on?
There's somebody in the bunker. I think they might be stuck.
Stuck? Is it Mr. Hackett?
I don't know. Just bring some tools so we can break the lock. Hey, I'm back. We're gonna get you out of there.
Do we want to?
Wait,
that could be the guy, you know? The guy.
Look, there's someone in there.
I'm not seeing anyone.
What? No, look.
I'm looking, I am.
Let me see. There was definitely someone there.
Okay, so...
What would be better? Should we just hammer it off?
Hammer time.
You sure? It's gonna be super loud.
That's a fair point. Okay, wrenches.
Yeah, okay. Wrenches.
I don't know if we should do this. Oh, too late. Damn. Oh, it's done. Oh, we're dead. We're dead.
Yeah.
So did she? Did she? Was she seeing things?
Hello? Are you hurt?
Do you exist?
That's what I'm saying.
Hey, be careful.
He's just gonna sit there. Oh, I don't like this. But we're gonna have to see who is in the bunker in the next episode. But thanks for watching, people. If you want to see the next episode, then click that subscribe button. That way, when I upload the next episode, you'll see it right on your newsfeed. Ding that notification bell and you'll be notified when it's on your newsfeed. Be interested to see if you could comment down below to see what you thought. You know, what do you think of the game so far? Would you have ventured straight into the quarry or would you have gone to the motel? Thumbs this video up if you enjoyed it. The plan is to upload more consistently now, because as I say, I want to get done Resident Evil 2, The Quarry, and hopefully Resident Evil 3 before the Devil in Me video comes out, which I think is that due next month. So I'm going to be a busy, busy boy. So I'd appreciate any support that you give me, guys. But thanks for watching, people. I'm the Chapinator. And I'll see you next time.